can't wait to give you guys a test drive in this amazing car. Flemings Ultimate Garage. When you think of iconic TV and movie cars, a lot come to mind. The Starsky and Hutch Torino, the General Lee from the Dukes of Hazzard, James Bond 007's Aston Martin, but perhaps the all-time most noticeable is this, the 1981 DeLorean from Back to the Future. Now, I can't tell you this car is going to go 120 miles an hour, but it will certainly do the 88 gigawatts it needs to go back to the future. So I hope you're enjoying the ride. This car is awesome. Look at the gold wing doors, modern music, air conditioning. You're going to drive this car, you are going to have more smiles, you're going to have more fun. This is a piece of history, and if you read the history in this car, this thing is only going to go up in value. You got to come down and see this car here today. Scott at Flemings Ultimate Garage.